It could be at that other trap. Oh no. Okay. Hopefully this guy isn't dead hard. Scare this guy off. Progress on him. And gens. Skurdrix don't even matter. Saw that or not. Any of those green glyphs yet. Where are they gonna spawn? Two of them active traps now.
Oh.
Maybe I can box out the one other. Now the sun is here. Getting okay progress here. Lifts. Oh, okay. Skirtrex, I'm just gonna be regular. Oh. He's dead anyhow. Okay. Can deal with that. It's fine with me. Okay. Right. Deadhead's gone. He's down. Skirtrex is right there. I think we're gonna be okay. Totem stays intact. There? There's not a lot of lockers in here, actually. There's two here. Did every locker check. You have all of these glyphs. Let's go. Lots of time to find them and draw an out match. Such as this. So it needs to hold some horses. Oh my goodness. Shit. Found my totem. Did not like that one bit. That's gonna cost, yeah. Killed him right off the hook. Oh, they're already off of that. I need the speed and to move fast. Small loop. It's got balance landing. Bugger. Sean, into the line. I'm hoping I can get this hook here before they get the next gen. I didn't see him. This is limited. He didn't go straight for the unhook. Okay. I gave him the opportunity to get the unhook. I guess they want it to be safe or whatever. Nice dead herd, but I think that ought to do it. Scourge shock, perfect. And pop this one. The other two are both dead on hook. So interesting. I'm not gonna check every locker, but I will check these two. Okay, I'm going for the unhook. Need the speed. Still dropping and chopping. Alright. To protect his friend. It's not dead on hook, I don't think. No, I knew I should have gone to the other hook. Why? I choose to be so risky. He's got dead hair, that Michaela. Okay. So I'm not getting fooled by it. Some gems. Should have just taken a reliable hook early on, but that's just not how it went down. Hatch offerings, so let's just see what happens. Damn it. Yeah. That's not bad. Gets me up to Euro 3, I guess. Oh, I get extra bump for the green cliff. Nice. GG to you too. Rip. Rips, please. Thanks for checking out the channel. Yeah, legs the worst. Just the absolute worst. Yeah, when you see the black ward. Yeah, when you start with traps on, it's like. you know they'd be playing the win. I'm trying to finish getting all these green glyphs this time around. Should dry out the match to be nice and long. Then I'll be out of killer challenges. I'll probably break for lunch and I'll come back on maybe later if I'm playing some Survivor with friends, but yep, GG. Good luck on the rest of your matches as well. Thanks for checking out the channel. Much appreciated. Breaking pallets there or what? What's going on? Okay. I'm force break on that pallet. Guess the scout will be the target. Might as well follow him. Gotta get it down. for a pallet right there. Really annoyed with that. Like, seriously ticked off. What to do with this? Oh, there was one? Oh my. I hate when I just don't know. That's a perfectly good scourge. Missing traps, yeah. Might have to play the trap game. This person got their trap off already. Others may follow. They're all the skirt tricks are up. I was going downstairs as well. Bugger. I haven't seen any green glyphs yet. There's a few more folks on that. I'm getting trap kills. I won't get any trap kills. I was hoping I might. Above me, okay. And I just need one more after that. Thanks for opening the door there. But I don't know if it... Just barely. Trying to do this decisive strike thing. I just want to knock him and slug him. Up my challenge there. Soul Guard. Deadhead. Run around this guy. He's almost done. Alright, well played, well played. Hit there. And if the other one's open, he should be fine. If not, yeah, he's good. GG, played. complete my challenge. Tomb 11, level 3, Glyph Pursuer, coming with 8 green glyphs. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Check me out on Twitch. Follow me there. Watch it live. Drop a lurk. Check out the PayPal. Drop a donation. EI Gamer TTV out.